Hello, and welcome to SEMA's Syllabus Changes at the Strategic Level. So this short video should tell you a little bit about exactly what the changes are at the strategic level. And we can look at this by focusing on individual subjects that you've got at the strategic level. We start with the subject from the enterprise pillar, which is E3. So we've got the 2015 syllabus and the 2019 syllabus. So we're going to run through this by the topics that you've got right here. Okay. Topic or syllabus topic A remains in the syllabus. There is absolutely no change in terms of the overall topic. It remains, but there's a slight digital spin to it. Topic B, which is strategic position and options, also remains in your syllabus and doesn't seem to be any change surrounding it either. Topics C and D, once again, remains in the syllabus, but the two topics have been merged. Right? They have been merged and would now be strategic control. We do, however, have one particular topic being moved out, which is the one that you see right at the bottom. Role of information systems has been moved out, but instead we have two new topics coming into the syllabus, which would be syllabus topics A and F, which are completely new. If you focus a little more on the two topics, the strategy process, there was a little bit of it, of course, previously in the E3 syllabus, but that was building on what you learned at E2. But since E2 no longer looks at the strategy process, this is now completely learned at E3, so it's regarded as a new topic. And finally, topic F, which is digital strategy, this is completely new. So that's something that you probably might want to focus on prior to you taking up any exams. So that's your first subject at the strategic level. Let's move on to the second subject, which is P3. And luckily enough, this time you don't see too many changes. So let's look at the two sets of syllabus here. If you look at topics A, B, and C, absolutely no change. They stay there and there's no real change in terms of the content either. However, two topics have been moved out. Does not mean that they moved completely out of SEMA, but they are moved out of the P3 syllabus. Topics D and E have been moved out of P3, but instead you have a very, very new topic, something which is very relevant to the current business world. Cyber risks have come in. So again, an area where you would not find too much of content at the moment, but something that you'll definitely have to run through prior to attempting your examinations. So that's your second subject at the strategic level. Third and final subject at the strategic level, F3. We do have a few changes. So let's look at the 2015 syllabus and the 2019 syllabus. So some of the topics have remained the same. Syllabus topics A and B remain in the syllabus. There's little or no change coming in there. Corporate finance, once again, stays in your syllabus, but is now called business valuation, which is what used to be called some time back. But again, there's a slight digital spin to it when it comes to valuing organizations. The new topic that has come in isn't a new topic to the strategic level, but it is a new topic for F3 under the new syllabus. It is financial risks. This has been moved from P3 to F3. So those are your changes at the strategic level. Hope this video was useful to you.